أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم.
I seek refuge with Allah from Satan the outcast.
وقال لهم نبيهم إن الله قد بعث لكم طالوت ملكا قالوا أنى يكون له الملك علينا ونحن أحق بالملك منه ولم يؤت سعة من المال قال إن الله اصطفاه عليكم وزاده بسطة في العلم والجسم والله يؤتي ملكه من يشاء والله واسع عليم.
Their prophet said to them, Allah has appointed Saul to be your king. They said, How can he have authority over us, when we are more worthy of authority than he, and he was not given plenty of wealth? He said, Allah has chosen him over you, and has increased him in knowledge and stature. Allah bestows his sovereignty upon whomever he wills. Allah is embracing and knowing.
وقال لهم نبيهم إن آية ملكه أن يأتيكم التابوت فيه سكينة من ربكم وبقية مما ترك آل موسى وآل هارون تحمله الملائكة إن في ذلك لآية لكم إن كنتم مؤمنين.
And their prophet said to them, The proof of his kingship is that the ark will be restored to you, bringing tranquility from your Lord, and relics left by the family of Moses and the family of Aaron. It will be carried by the angels. And that is a sign for you, if you are believers.